that.
Yes.
Did you know that sight is the strongest out of all of our five senses?
Well, Professor, mm-hmm. Paano naman ang smell and hearing?
Well, those are also very strong, but lucky for us, Paring Malpare of Isla Restaurant prepared a seafood specialty that can satisfy all of our senses.
Wait. So this dish looks tasty and smells tasty, right?
Exactly.
Paano siya nagsasound tasty?
Kasi nagsisizzle siya.
Wow! May sagot sa lahat.
Oh. And it's the same sizzling sound of this dish that made Lee really hungry.
Well, Waka Nation, let's hear how delicious food sounds like. Makuha ka sa tikim.
How's it going, Waka Nation? Lee once again dito sa Makuha ka sa tikim. Of course, kasama ko as always, the king of Kapampangan cuisine, Mr. Melvin Pare. Sabi mo, what's up, mga kanation? There you go. Check this out, guys. Let's get some shrimp, some mussels, some squid. Put them on a sizzling plate, and we have sizzling seafood.
Sizzling seafood.
Here in Isla Restaurant, to be prepared by Mr. Melvin Pare. Okay. Isa na natin, bro. Okay.
Again, parangly, magigisa
yeah.
tayo.
Yeah. So let's start with the bawang, of course. Soon after that, in goes the onions. Ayan.
Ayan. Medyo naamoy na natin yung onion. So talaga
yun ang kinakasawa sa gisa eh. Like ka nagigisa pero you always love smelling that aroma of garlic and onions.
So ngayon, okay. Para makakuha tayo ng konting flavor, paring Lee, isang tip din to. You know,
alright.
Iwain natin yung muscle.
Boom. Next. Alright, there you go.
Tapos, makulo. Ito yung luto at pinakulo ng pusit.
Okay, pre-cook na yung ating squid.
Yeah. Yung sabaw lang ang kailangan ko, paring Lee.
Alright.
Dahil yung unang kulo, tinapon ko, medyo mapait.
I see.
Tapos yung muscle, pagka u-frozen, huwag tayong magtatapon ng juice. Nandun lang lasa.
Alright.
Okay?
Alright.
Ito yung lasa ng muscle. Tapos, maglalagay na ako, paring Lee, ng bell pepper.
Bell pepper.
And then, kailangan ko rito ng konting sugar, paring Lee.
That smells really good already, mga kanesyo.
Seafood.
Sana naaamoy niyo ito.
Ito yung hipon.
Ito na yung shrimp natin.
Okay. Pakukuluan natin yan. Tapos, sabay na yung muscle.
And of course, let's not forget, mga kanesyo, this is a perfect dish for, bago mag-Holy Week para i-prepare niyan dahil bawal ang meat, bawal ang karne. So, seafood is the way to go.
Mga a quarter na lang ang timing dyan, maluluto na yan.
Okay.
Tanggalin ko ng konti, ha?
Alright.
Bago siya mag-overcook.
Because we don't want to overcook.
Seafood, you know, it's always timing.
Ayan.
Now, papunta na tayo sa pagtimpla niya, paring Lee.
Alright.
Ito yung flavor niya.
Oh, here's the fourth seafood.
Seafood?
The oyster sauce. Okay.
Seafood pa rin.
Alright.
Now, ito yung flavor niya. Dahan-dahan lang din to. Pag napalat to, masisira yung ating sarsa.
Wow. Oh, yeah.
This is very good. Tamang-tama ito para sa Holy Week, paring Lee.
Sakto.
Okay, konting pepper.
Okay.
Tapos,
touch it up a bit. And here comes our mushrooms.
Mushroom, panghuli.
Ayan.
And then,
and the green peas.
Lagay natin yung lahat.
Okay. Welcome back to the party, guys.
So, eh, medyo parang medyo natutuyo ng konti. Magdaglag tayo ng konting tubig.
Ah, okay.
Kahit na regular tubig lang.
That's about it, mga kanesyo. We're just waiting for it to really meld it together. And then we're gonna put it on the sizzling plate. Sizzling seafood. Ayan. There we go. Now, I can't wait.
Try the sauce,
and I'm sure you guys can't. So, punta na kayo dito sa Isla Restaurant. In order for you to do that, kailangan nyo muna malaman kung paano kayo, maano nyo mahanap si Melvin Pare. Kaya, paring Melvin.
Bisitahan nyo po kami sa 422 San Mateo Avenue, San Bruno, California. MyIslaRestaurant.com.
Yeah, and if you keep following Makuha ka sa tikim at ang MyIslaRestaurant.com, you will also find out about this great news that paring Melvin has for you.
Una po, magpapasalamat ako sa inyong walang tigil na pagkatangkilik sa isla. At magkakaroon na po tayo ng bagong location branch sa Newark, California. Abangan niyo po ang pagbubukas. Maraming salamat po. mga Kanation.
Sounds like a good deal to me, guys. So here we go. Right now, I'm gonna make the kemp for you guys first.
Boom, boom.
Boom, boom, boom. Paring Melbs, sobrang sarap. Mga Kanation, you gotta try this out. Is the restaurant, like I said, here in San Bruno, California, and soon to open in Newark, California. Paring Melbs, the best ka talaga.
Thank you.
Don't forget, Abe!
Mayaman, Kenny!